Radha ran up a flight of stairs. On reaching the 51st step, she realized that she had dropped her book. She ran down 17 steps to pick up her book. On which step did she drop the book? Before realizing that she had dropped the book, number of steps Radha climbed is equal to 51. After realizing that she had dropped a book, number of steps Radha climbed down is equal to 17. Therefore, the step she found the book on is equal to 51 minus 17 is equal to 34. Hence, she dropped the book on the 34th step.